chakra, which is definitely some sort of sexual abuse. And I'm just clearing out that chakra, whatever energy, emotions wants to come out of there. It's interesting. Whenever I work on horses that are abused, I feel like I'm going to throw up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lazarus, is it okay if I touch you? I really feel like I'm going to throw up with you. I'm sorry, baby. Oh, it's much better.